Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. If you are visiting for the first time, consider subscribing to the channel. And for those of you returning, thank you so much. Today I'm sharing with you a feature in Adobe Express that you can use to import photos and start a project. So let's go ahead and get started. Starting off the home screen of Adobe Express, we'll click on the plus sign. And normally what I do is choose custom size graphic, but what I want to do is point you to the option underneath, which says from your photo. So what I'll do is click on here, and then what I'll do is locate my photo, the one that I will be using for this project. This is the one that I'm going to use. Now, before I click on start with this photo, here's a really neat thing that you can do with projects when you bring them in like this in Adobe Express, is there's a canvas size option here that you can choose. So you can go through and select, for example, Instagram, and you can go through and choose the sizes here to get your project launched. And what you can do here is increase the size. So let's say I'm going to go with Instagram portrait, and I'll go ahead and adjust the size. And there we go. So I've got that set up, and then I'll choose start with this photo. And what will happen is the project will open up in the edit window, and I can go ahead and start adding content like my logo here. So let's go ahead and drop that in. Adjust where I need that logo to go. The advantage of starting from a photo over starting from scratch is that you can see the photo already in your project and really avoid that extra step of starting a size and then bringing a photo, where in this case we see the photo already and then we select the size. Again, you could always go back and alter this by either copying it to a different size here, duplicating it, or choosing a different size from the resize option. Just another way to work on your projects within Adobe Express with photos. And that's my Adobe Express feature tip for today. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please do drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, hit that like button, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with your friends so that a larger audience can watch it as well. Thanks so much for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, be good to one another. Peace.